Hello friends, welcome back. So I'm Yash Sabra from NIFL, and today we are at McDonald's, which is a company of USA and which is incorporated in USA. But there are different franchises of McDonald's which is served all over the world. So today we are at the franchise of Gwalior, which is situated in DD Mall. So let's have a look, friends. We'll be going to the McDonald's restaurant, which entry is from this side. So let's go, friends. Let's go inside. So here we are inside, sitting inside McDonald's. So due to like some kind of COVID measures, McDonald's have also offered scanning and paying and ordering the burgers. So as you can see the scan cards over here, and on that side, by which we can scan this, and the menu will directly come to our phone, and we can order burgers from this side. And Mr. Rahul has also been appointed as a waiter over here, who could guide us in the serving part and the scanning part. So friends, burger was really nice. It was so tempting. Now coming over to the ice cream section, it's the ice cream parlor by McDonald's over here. So whichever ice cream we want to have, we can have it. So friends, in this mall we also have many other apparel brands apart from the food brands. We can see like there's Blue Buddha London, and Ruff Jeans, like Ruff company, and Lullaboy company, and the makeup store. And there's a separate kids zone area which is specially made for kids. Here kids can enjoy and play, take the experience of the bumpy jump and over here. Over there we can also see that there is a showroom of Reliance Digital, and we can purchase any of the electronics items from the store. And thank you, friends.